I realized that there was enough evidence for me to be worried. When you start talking about the end of human civilization, people immediately just brush you off and say, oh, they don't worry, they said this. They've said this 1,000 times over. It was supposed to happen in 2000, pointing at all the past times in history where, you know, whether the Mayan calendar ended or whatever it was, where people thought the world was gonna end. But
we all consider ourselves very intelligent, but when it comes to taking care of our own safety, do we have the intelligence to do so? Do we have the intelligence to survive? That's a big question.
In recent years, we've witnessed an unprecedented increase in record-breaking catastrophes in the United States and around the world. The rise in climate disasters demonstrates an increase in energy accumulating in the Earth's depths and releasing to the surface.
This is a much bigger dilemma now because there's all this evidence here and no one wants to look at it.
The cause of all these climate anomalies on our planet is a destabilization of the Earth's core and the rise of hot magma triggered by external cosmic impact. Such change occurs cyclically every 12,000 years and have massive destruction consequences.
You know, the last time I studied geography was in ninth grade, you know, earth science class. I'd never expect all these years later to be doing this amount of research on my own on the topic just to know if it was true or not.
If we take another look at the graph of seismic activity, temperature, and all other natural disasters, we will see that their growth is not linear, but exponential, as shown on the screen.
And I think that's a big thing for people is we don't want to do that, right? And it's like, okay, this topic is going to make me have to go off and study things I don't want to find out some horrible truth that I don't want to hear to begin with. So it's much easier to just write it off rather than have to do all that work to come to a very horrible conclusion that this is what awaits us.
This is the tragedy of modern humanity. We, as humans, have lost our reason, our instinct for self-preservation, our humanity, and most importantly, we have lost responsibility for our own future, for the future of our loved ones, and even for life itself.
No government's gonna come in and clean it up, especially when disasters hit. But people don't realize that the climate is going to be the worst thing anyone's ever dealt with. Forget about the most totalitarian government. Like, that is going to be like rainbows and butterflies in comparison to what we're dealing with.
Let's look at this situation objectively. To bring about change, people must understand what is happening to the planet.
If we can't take responsibility for something like that, then, you know, I hate to say it, right? But we get what we deserve.